A day after the censor board chairperson Leela Samson quit from her post, nine others resigned over the weekend to escalate the issue.
By resigning on this issue, I think she has proved herself that she was a wrong choice for the chairperson of the board.
Appointments which were made during the UPA tenure were politically motivated or had a certain partisan angle to it. There is nothing at all which stopped them from sacking all those people or reconstituting the board.
Meanwhile, Information and Broadcasting Minister Arun Jaitley also hit back, questioning Samson's corruption charges, calling her non-functional while blaming UPA for the politicization of the censor board.